base on moon bigger than Empire State to erase all doubt of UFO skepticism. A huge structure found on the moon will erase all doubt that aliens are using the lunar satellite as a permanent base, conspiracy theorists are bizarrely claiming. What appears to look like a massive building is, according to UFO hunters, undoubtable evidence of intelligent aliens within our solar system. The massive structure-like object is supposedly as big as the Empire State Building, but stretching 3 miles across the ground inside a massive crater. Alien hunting YouTube channel UFOs Above Us was the first to spot the lunar anomaly, and quickly uploaded the video. The video has since gone viral, and sent the alien hunting community into a frenzy, with some claiming it is concrete proof that there is an intelligent alien race living within the solar system. Prominent conspiracy theorist Scott C. Waring said that the images will erase all doubt from anyone's mind regarding the prospect of extraterrestrials. He added on the ET database, "Here is an alien obelisk structure at the center of a crater on Earth's moon. The structure is amazingly beautiful and highly detailed. It has a tall square base it's built upon and it can easily be compared to the Empire State Building in New York City. However, this structure is over 3 miles tall. This is by far not the first time a mysterious structure has been found on the lunar surface. Some conspiracy theorists claim the moon could be occupied by aliens and that is the reason NASA has not returned since the Apollo missions ended in the 1970s. They suspect findings such as this pyramid and other anomalies could be monuments built by an ancient alien civilization similar to the pyramids and other structures on Earth. However, skeptics and even NASA itself say the pyramid and other similar findings are just the effects of pareidolia, a psychological phenomenon when the brain tricks the eyes into seeing familiar objects or shapes and patterns or textures such as a rock surface.